Yes, guys, I got this on my Wii U too. Which I kind of forgot about. This time I go for a jack cut. I forgot about the fact I had this on my Wii Virtual Console too. Which I also plan to do another video about with some of my Wii gamepad as well. Before the games become extinct next year. I actually got a little bit better in this game after playing on my channel the first time. You know, still not perfect though, but at least I can still rank. Before I couldn't even rank at all. What I really hate is that no matter what you try to do, you just can't seem to get more speed than anyone else, and they just cheese you with the last freaking second as well. Should you try to get ahead of them. Mighty Gazelle. Oh my goodness. I wonder what you get if you happen to beat your rival in the race. I'm missing those booster pods there. Start repeating that over and over again. Ninth place. I heard before that the controls in this game are very light, but now I've finally learned how to kind of chill with them a bit. Look at all this stuff. Man, it's going crazy here. Although the final stage of it was not buried there. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, because the way the pipe does, the loop-de-loop thing. Still can't get more than Bo. I still can't get like in the top three at least. We're gonna rank it 11 from just keep going down. Yeah, this game is all about speed, but unfortunately, if you happen to do too much speed on a track like that last one there, you're gonna fall your ass off a bit. Out my damn way. I did much better this time around, fourth place. I should pat myself on the back because that's the first time ever I got that close up to being first. Yeah, but still overall in ninth place though. This could cause a problem here. Oh, you still stay on the track there, okay. Yeah, you think I'm gonna fall off of it? I wanna get off this damn truck. Oh, you can use your boost power, but you use up some of your energy doing it though. Welcome to Ned Rail, and you know what you were going on to. This game can really piss you off because everyone's trying to run to you and stuff. Yeah, that watch your back phrase all over again gets kind of annoying real fast. I may have been the best gameplay ever, even on the Wii U here, but at least I finished. Maybe not in the top three, but still finished though. Like I said, with more practice though, I'm bound to get much better at this game. I did play still at least, and I didn't ram too much into things like I did back in my playthrough on the Switch Lite. Alright, hope to get get better ranking in 9th place next time, though. Alright, everyone, this is John B here. You can see me next time for more gameplay. I'm going to do F-Zero X next time. But in the next video, I plan to do one of the Game Boy Advance games on my channel. Alright, everyone, take care and peace out.